Hello friends, today we will discuss some of the formatting tips for Microsoft Word. This will help you to write your report in a better and efficient way. A typical Word file will look something like this. The first tip is to show formatting symbols. In a simple Word file, you will not see any formatting symbol. But if you click at this symbol, you will see several formatting symbols in the text file. Here you can see a space and an enter. Again, here you will see an enter or paragraph change. If you want to know the formatting of a certain text, you can place your cursor close to that point and press Shift F1. Then it will reveal the formatting of that particular text. Paragraph alignment, indent, spacing, etc. Everything is given. So the text I have entered is aligned left. If we want to change this alignment to center, either we can click here or we can press Ctrl E. It will change the alignment to center. If we want to change the alignment to right, we press Ctrl plus R. Ctrl plus J will make the alignment justified. And if you want to go to the left alignment, you can press Ctrl L. If you want to capitalize certain letter or word, let us say we want to capitalize this word, you can place your cursor there and press Shift F3. You can see small d has turned to capital D. If you press Shift F3 again, the whole word is capitalized. If you press Shift F3 again, the whole word is now in small letters. Let us say we want to convert these two paragraphs as a list. So you can select them and press Ctrl Shift L. You can make a list out of these two paragraphs. Sometimes we want to start a new line but without any paragraph change. So for example, we want to create a new line at this place but we don't want paragraph change. For that you can press Shift Enter. This symbol means new line without paragraph change, and this symbol means new line with para change. Another tip is to insert the symbol for copyright, register, trademark, etc. If you want to insert the symbol for copyright, press Alt Ctrl C. If you want to insert the symbol for registered mark, press Alt Ctrl R. For trademark, press Alt Ctrl T. Thank you for watching the video.